Okay, so now let's look at a few bad values that humans have in their life, which they give very too much priority, I believe. And some of them I list down, which I means like learned, or you can say came across while reading books and while reading videos. That first one I will talk about is pleasure. Okay. Means something which gives you pleasure, instant pleasure. It is something which is very easy to obtain and easy to lose. Okay, means it comes easy and it goes easy. Some of the examples I have mentioned here, which we humans indulge ourselves for pleasure, because pleasure is where is having too much priority in our life, these things come into picture. One is example is drug addiction. You might have seen people snort a line morning and evening, 2 times a day, maybe more than that. That is one example of pleasure, which is not good. Okay, because it gives you instant kick or highness. And you are in different state, but after some time you will not gain anything with this. Another is pornography. Watching too much porn, indulging ourselves in masturbations and all, it will give you instant pleasure, but again you won't gain anything. Smoking, you know that people smoke a lot. I mean, 5 6 packets I have seen people smoking just because of that pleasure. But do you gain anything from this? No, I think you lose your health, in fact. Okay, nothing productive. Addiction of women's men's. Some people think about relationships. Some people think about indulging himself or herself with multiple partners just because it gives you pleasure. Means having sexual relationships, it gives you pleasure, right? But they are not meaningful relationships. So finally, you are not getting anything. So these kind of just examples I am giving you, which will give you a short pleasure, okay? Short-term pleasure which you get, and you don't gain anything from these things. So you should not have these kind of values and prioritize them in your life. And that's what I'm trying to say. What is the solution then? These are okay. I mean, wherever it is allowed, it's okay. But you have to restrict the number of doses. Means you have to do it in, means like, in for short duration you should do it. Okay, or for short number of times you should do it. Maybe smoking 1 cigarette a day would be far better than smoking 100 cigarettes a day. Masturbating 5 times a day will be far more worse than masturbating once. Even once also it's very unhealthy, but still you are restricting at least. Maybe then you will be able to, in future, you will be able to completely remove it. Okay, so you can do it as a reward, means you try to complete a task, a genuine task, and at the end of it, when you will be successfully achieve your target, then as a reward you can do that kind of thing. You can put, or you can also put time boundness, means you will do it for maybe 1 hour a day, or maybe for 10 minutes only you will do. Anything like if you want to, it means like I don't suggest any of this, but what else example I can give? Let's say you talk to your friend for 3 hours every day. Instead of 3 hours, you can only talk to half an hour, so that you will not waste a lot of time. So that kind of solution I am trying to put. So I hope you are able to get a grasp of pleasure. That you should avoid short-term pleasures rather than you should focus on long-term pressure, and you should restrict the number of doses. Okay, so this is one of the bad values, which is pleasure. We will move on to the next one.